have very beginning these golf carts here. Take you wherever you want to go in the whole complex.
You must wear a mask and then a disinfectant station. Busy this morning, some people are leaving.
Thank you.
Yes.
In the junior deluxe suite. So let's go in, I'll take a look. Okay, right as you come in the door here, you have a nice big closet. Now, we've been staying here for a little bit, lots of storage, the shelving there, and this is the secondary safe right there. Come on in the room a little bit. In here, you have bathroom. Turn on these lights. So, the shower here is a rainfall shower. Toilet has a cladded glass there so that somebody can be in the washroom there and at the same time somebody can be in the shower. The makeup mirror does come with a hairdryer. Two sinks. A jet tub there, really nice. Of course, towels. This is the product that they gave to you. It doesn't really have a name, but you know. And then you come on right back out, make a ton of noise. And you've got your little bar here. Your mini fridge, which is restocked every day. You need to get water. Little whiskeys, some beers, and some pop there, and some juice boxes. You have the two, I'm gonna say they're double beds, but they're definitely not queens. Do have a USB plug-in right over here. And then third bed is over there. Do have a 50-inch LG TV there. Lacking in plugs for sure. Little seating area with a table, the desk, of course. Then out here, we have a drying line, a little bar, a barista table, and then right over there is the pool. And that's really it for the room. Go back in here, and you guys can see a different view. Different angle there of the room. There you go. There is a fan up here. Doesn't work very well. It moves a lot. Other than that, yeah. So far, so good. We're having a great time. And thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.